see if we put her under the barrier. That's a little 13 kilo robot that lifted a 130 kilo robot right up in the air. It just shows you the power of the flipper. Right, just had the signal from the arena master, so we're ready to go. So we're going to do a 3, 2, 1, activate. And somebody else used to say that one. Right, as you can see, these are from the Featherweight robots, are great fun. Doing each other round, we're actually there just showing one. The yellow one is called Stink. Not Stink, as we call it. It's going over, they've got exactly the same controls, exactly the same weapon system as the larger ones on a much smaller scale. A lot cheaper and easier to build. Very, very simple. Anyone's got any interest in building one of these and chill out? Oh dear, the robot that's just going out there. It's the only idea we know he's farming any robot called 13 Black. We've seen robot wars pinning this. We're getting some generation robots here now. We're getting plenty of robots here, some's coming along with robots. Poor old Ratchet's got his back, nobody's been finding him for knocking over.
He turned it off, yeah.
In a real fire relief, he's sat there and trying to win. Really demonstrating today, so we're just doing a quick run. The robots is running on to each other.
Yeah, play that.
Trying to win a competition, you wouldn't have much of a goal. We're doing well, we've got all 5 still running, that's pretty good. We did get a lot of mechanical pods with these little things. Bits do come off the other game. It's been extremely reliable for us, we're doing well. We got 2 stuck in the jaws of Buffalo Axe, I'm afraid. Probably hiding that. Looks like Ratchet's on the right down the wheel. He's going around in circles. You see, I think that's quite a long while ago.
That's well parked.
I'm stuck!
That's just got there.
Oh my god!
Shut. Unfortunately, we're driving that. I'm sure we've got the axe down on it by now. Okay. Got the signal, we're going to do 3, 2, 1, cease. Okay, right with this. Thank you very much. Big round of applause, please. Well, that was a fantastic fight, that. Don't go away, guys. Don't go away, roboteers. Come talk to me. I'm going to take a look at
John!
How long did it take to build something like this? How much money?
I suppose it's scratch. It's like 3 months or so to build. Probably 3 or 4 months.
That's not like that expensive then.
Well, no, I mean, all the plastic is probably worth it.
Yep.
I mean, you've got to have a hobby there. You've got to worry about fishing.
Boring.
This is a big round of talk. 13 Black, what happened there?
You got flipped out the arena. It's just a... it's called Photon 2. It was last week in 2007.
It's all the flip. All the flippers, weren't it, John?
Flipper Arena. Yeah. About Little Flipper 3 and Team Big Flipper.
Alright.
Listen, I remember him. Oh, Robocord, and he was about 2 foot tall, the size of now.
No, he just keeps growing.
I mean, there is a second generation, third generation of robots here now, aren't there?
Yeah, I mean, his driving's coming along really well.
Yeah. What about your Big 13 Black? Is that still going on?
It's not going that, it's just too dangerous. I don't know if you remember it.
It's very dangerous.
Yeah, it's pretty rapid. Sometimes we bring it and it's on display, but it doesn't run anymore.
No. Anyway, guys, this is a great fight. I wouldn't like to call the winner on that. So, found out the matches, locking the doors, you've been watching. Robos, yes.